Johnny Hates Jazz.
It's one of my favorite bands. I don't know if you guys ever heard of it. YouTube it, man. They got all their songs good.
Eating an apple through in your ear. Sorry about that.
Back to the day.
Today's subject, we'll talk about our relatives, kinfolk. We call them kinfolk down here in Georgia, guys. Today, you know how some days you wake up feeling good, some days you kind of don't wake up feeling good, but there's days that you just feel like freaking amazing. Yeah. The good news is, if you have bad days, you can always look forward to the good days. You will have good days, guys. The days you're going to wake up and you're just going to be like, man, you just like had the best dreams or whatever. Relatives. Anyway, today's that day for me. Today is a remembrance day for me, for my relatives, your relatives. I'm going to speak about my, in first person or whatever, but whatever. I don't know what first person means. Where do I get these big words? Is that from you guys? Is that from hanging out with you people in my conference room? Is that what it is? Am I getting better? Am I becoming an educated Vic from hanging around you guys in that conference room on Tuesdays and Thursdays? Huh? Is that what's happening? Are you guys making me a better person? A more educated redneck? Well, I love you for it, okay? Thank you. Thank you for making me a better person. And I hope, humbly, that maybe I'm making you a better person as well. You know what I mean? I think we fit. What do you guys think? You think we fit? You guys think we fit? I think you think it will fit when we meet. Oh, yeah, guys. I ain't going to hide behind this camera forever. We're going to meet. You guys are going to love me live. That's tooting my horn a little bit because I am. I'm all that in a bag of tea. Wait, that ain't right. I'm all that in what? What was it saying? I'm all that in a... Anyway. You guys are going to love me live. Y'all think y'all... You know how sometimes I get motivated? You know my videos? And it's like, oh my God, I can feel it. What do you get me live, guys? 2 feet away from me. I'm going to put the freaking spirit in you, man. Because that's what I am, guys. I'm a spiritual warrior. You know what I mean? I got this freaking spirit in me, guys, that comes out every now and then. This freaking God spirit, man. It just rocks. I mean, it rocks. I mean, it even motivates me when it comes through. I mean, it ain't always there, but man, when it comes, it's there, right, guys? For the ones that have been in my trainings for a while, you guys know. Every now and then, man, just something just flies out. It wants to grab a hold of you. Relatives. How's that have anything to do with what we're doing now? I mean, as far as like trying to make money online and stuff like that. I got one question for you about your relatives. The ones that have moved on, guys, the ones that have lived their lives, some to the fullest, some to wish they'd have done whatever, and regrets, and then there's some that just live completely. They're all out, man. Like my papa, I call him papa. I got a grand. Well, maybe I didn't know my grandfather on my dad's side. But I guess he would have been grandfather, but my papa, yeah, that's what I called him. That jerk lived life to the fullest, guys. I mean, to the fullest. I think that's where I get my craziness from. My fun. He was fun. I mean, he literally, on his, I think a year before he died, we had a birthday for him, and he literally jumped on the floor and got 10, it was either 10 or 20 push-ups. I mean, he was just always laughing. You know what I mean? You guys have relatives like that? Always laughing, always having fun, always trying to cheer the room up. You know what I mean? I guess it's being wanting to be the center of attention, maybe, possibly. I don't think it's necessarily wanting to be the center of attention, because that's not what I want to be. I actually just want to liven the place up. I want everybody to have a good time. You know what I mean? You come to my house, man. I want you to have a good time. Hey, you ain't got to ask me for no freaking sweet tea. Go get your own. You know what I mean? You ain't got to ask me for no freaking bologna sandwich with mustard and cheese, with bread, sunbeam bread. You ain't got to ask me, man. Make yourself at home, cuz. You know what I mean? You come to my house, get your own freaking food, man. I'm good to go. You know what I mean? You want to watch my TV? You can have my remote if you can figure out how to work that thing. It's got lots of stuff on it. I mean, I got the big screen, man. I got the big screen that's bigger than me. I got the freaking surround sound with the karaoke. We got it all. If you want to sing karaoke at my house, you pick up that freaking mic and you just go to it. You know what I mean? That's kind of friend I am. It don't bother me none. Relatives. The ones that are already gone, guys. The ones that are dead already. I got a question for you. Think of some of your relatives that you really were fond of. You know, the ones that you really, really, the ones that you really miss. You know what I mean? Almost like cry and miss type. You got them? You know who that is? You got a picture of them in your mind? You see them? I got a question for you. You see them? Got a question for you. The life you're living right now, the life you do every day. Every day you wake up and you do certain things. Blah, blah, blah. The life you're living right now, the life that you want to live, maybe not living, whatever. Wind that one back, guys. The life you're living, the life you're not living, but maybe want to live, but for some reason you got all caught up and you ain't living it. I got one question about your relatives, the one you're seeing right now, the one you're most fond about. Do you think they would be proud of you right now? Do you think they would be proud of the person that you are right now? The person that you're going to become or have already become? Do you think they're proud, guys? Do you think they're proud of us? Are we doing the best we can, guys, with what we got? Are we doing it? Are we? Are we freaking just putting it all out there on the table, man, knowing that you can't take any of it with you, right? And I don't think anybody's ever died of, you know, just put it all out there. You know what I mean? Just put it all out there daily. Get in there and just put it out there. Would they be proud of us, guys? Do you think the one you're thinking of right now, do you think they'd be proud of you? Would they be smiling? Do you think they may possibly would give you some advice if, you know, like, hey, I wished I could've, but I didn't for some reason. And I don't know why. I don't know why I didn't, but if I didn't. But I wished I had done more things when I was alive, honey. Go do it. Listen to Vic. I'm almost speaking through Vic. Go do it. I love you. Go do it. Don't worry about the naysayers. Listen to Vic when he tells you that nobody cares, baby. Nobody cares. It's time for you to start writing your own praises, right? I am a champion. I don't need the world to praise me. I'll write my own praises. I'm not looking for somebody else to give me what I need. I'll give me what I need. Do it. Do you think that's what they would be saying to us, guys? If they could come back and talk to us again? Go for it. Go for it. Sometimes I feel like that, guys. Sometimes I do feel like that your, you know, spirits maybe come through and talk, you know? Like right then, I really did. I kind of felt like maybe some of your relatives was literally speaking and wanting to tell you, hey, go for it, honey. Go for it, baby. You can do this. It's not hard. It's simple. In fact, it's simple. It's just that you just got to stay around with it. You got to stick in there, you know? You guys, you know you've had a relative that told you that, whether it be your dad or your grandpa or whoever told you, hey, stick in there. Don't quit, son. Don't quit, honey. Stick in there, baby. Don't quit. Don't give up, and you'll succeed. My dad told me that all my life, guys, when I was a little kid. All my life. He said, son, you can do anything. And what he said was, son, you can do anything you put your mind to. You can do anything you put your mind to. You can do anything you put your mind to. If you want it bad enough, you'll go do it. The one, I guess, that stuck with me the most is, this world's going to try to beat you down. It's going to try to get you. But don't fall for it. Don't fall for that. Don't fall for the stuff that people tell you. Don't fall for any of that stuff. Just go for it. So that's about it, I guess. I'm going to make this a short video. I just wanted to kind of like, you know, talk about our relatives, you know, our previous relatives. Do you think they would be proud of you? The person you've become? All right. Love you guys.